What are gears? You must have seen a cane juice extractor. In it, the wheels which rotate the rollers are called a gear. We can see that this gear has uniformly placed large grooves known as teeth. In earlier machines, transmission of motion was done by means of discs or cylinders. Their main disadvantage was that they produced large frictional losses and provided slip. So they were considered highly inefficient. In order to ensure transmission of motion with minimal losses and without any slip, discs were replaced with gears. Thus, gears are toothed discs which help in transmitting motion by providing positive drive with minimal losses. They are used in watches, automobiles, lathe machines, etc. Note that positive drive is transmission of motion without any slip. The related terms are